Hey, it's Funk Roberts from FunkMMA.com. I'm here with the great Nate the Great Diaz. Thank you.
Thanks.
Basically, Nate, when you're preparing for fights, how important is conditioning to your preparation for
fights? Pretty much, you gotta be in top condition, you know. Pretty much the main thing, so very important. Most important.
So what do you, are there anything special you do to make sure that you're in top condition?
A lot of running, sprints, hard training. So that's it, basically.
Thanks, Mark. Good luck in the next fight.
All right.
Take care.
Thank you very much.